This tutorial is presented to you by Urban Rose Boutique and Salon.
This, we're going to show you how to wrap, a proper way of wrapping short hair to be styled. Using setting lotion or the mousse. You could also at this time apply a little oil if you like, or you could apply it after. Gotta make sure that the hair is really smooth. You could also, at this time, either create a part where you want it to be parted, if you want it to be parted. Her hair was pre-relaxed. See, the hair is being turned around her head shape. Here we applied a little gel around her edges and in the back, just a little bit to kind of smooth things. Her hair is pretty smooth as it is for the pre-relaxer. This is the foundation of a style. She's going to be placed under the dryer till it dries. We have a cap that we like to use to make sure that the flyaways and the style is kept in place. It's not necessary all the time, but we use it sometimes. Here we are, ready for the dryer.